This song was written by my friend David Allan Coe, and I'm going to sing it if you hear it today. Morning family line on the floor in New Orleans, looking like the patches was about to eat my jeans, feeling like my belly was a warehouse for the blues, and I sure miss my sweet cocaine Carolina. I called her Cocaine Carolina. She was quite a woman of the world. Carolina, you should get up. Don't you think it's time to hit up Cocaine Carolina? George Jones. Let's talk about George Jones. George come to me and he said, David Allan, you write songs for everybody but me. I said, George, I write a song, but you won't sing it. He said, what do you mean? I said, I write songs about truth, George. He said, well, you write me a song. I said, okay. Last week, I spent my whole paycheck on whiskey. Songs when you did hear them. But when you leave here tonight, you're gonna know that.